Hello everyone, my name is Makari, and I'm your guide on the interwebs of devouring cells and general escapingness of things that want to kill you. And today we're back with some Agario. Now to play this game you need to roll the R's, because otherwise, well. Now, as I'm sure most of you are aware, it's been going into summer, and it's getting hot as all balls. Which is why I'm currently sporting the sexy old unbuttoned t-shirt. Well, I have two buttons down, because you wouldn't want to be indecent now, would ya? Would ya? That would just be bad. And indecent. I mean, I'm pretty sure there are some YouTubers out there who do stream with their shirts unbuttoned. Maybe that's the whole sex appeal. Maybe if I just attempt not to die and do a sexy... this is where I get flagged for inappropriate content. So, what's been going on in my world? It's been about just under a week since my last recording session. Fair bit's been going on. I am actually in the process of moving. By the time this goes up, or just before, I would have moved. And unfortunately the new place doesn't have internet, so there might be a bit of a delay between new videos coming out, but I guess we shall see in that department. Yummy, yes. What else? To be fair, not a massive amount. Like, everything is just revolving around me moving house currently. So, yeah. Which is why I'm trying to get this done. Like, this recording session is, like, last minute. Like, I have to get everything packed away tomorrow-ish. Oh god, that was... Finland! Finland! Leave me alone! King Dynasty will devour us both if you don't! Yes, go for Finland. Go for Finland. Thank you. Oh, boy. That's quite the skillful escape there, if I do say so myself. Yeah, buddy! See if I can get on the leaderboard now. Just gotta make sure I don't get munched by other bigger, spookier things. Quiet. Let's see if the guide can get to the CIA. So, we're slowly reaching a landmark. We are almost at 500 subscribers. And considering that this was only a thing I decided to do on as a little gimmick, I'm quite impressed with ourselves. We seem to be developing at quite a slow, methodical pace of that, but something that I hope will improve over time. And my current aims, now that I have some time to talk about it whilst I'm developing my skills of devouring everything in the world, my aim is that I actually really want to make this channel big. Like, I want to be able to entertain as many people as possible. And if everyone shares this or just tells their friends about the channel, that would mean the world to me, because I'd want to be able to give people something to watch and giggle at, and yeah. There's going to be plenty of things coming up in the future as well. Like, I have plans. I have plans. Suffice it to say, they involve many hats and entertainment on your behalf. And there's going to be a lot of team games coming up as well. I'm going to be involving patrons from my art community into my YouTubing, so that should be fun. Lots more personalities, lots more interesting videos, lots more interesting games for that matter. And can I get 4chan before an opener? I ain't even risking that. No sirree, Bob. No sirree, Bob. No, I am somewhat surprised I'm not even on the leaderboard. Oh, excuse me, I beg my pardon. I am somewhat surprised I'm not on the leaderboard yet. It is mildly disconcerting. Eat them. Eat them! Devour them! The guide is not your friend. The guide is a remorseless, hungry, eating machine that will only has the intent of devouring everything, including your mother. No, wait, that came out wrong. Your mother has the only desire of devouring the guide. What? I might need to rethink what I'm trying to say here. Oh god, Pokeface, don't eat me. 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 No, Pokerfish, what are you doing?
You're not meant to be devouring me, you're meant to be saving the world from evil. From evil, dastardly people.
What, why are people just running into me? That's the second person in like 2 seconds that's done that. Oh, can I eat team? Oh, no. Not even wife it. Oh, blimey. That's MZ, he's fourth. Good lord, man.
Why is everyone just running into me? It's not that I'm complaining or anything, but my inner vein is coming out because I am becoming stronger, faster. I was born in the night, raised upon it.
Hang on.
I am bird! I was born in the cells, raised upon splitting the atoms.
I'm not sure if that was a Sean Connery accent or just a really, really terrible Bane. I have a question as well for everyone in the chat. How fecking hot is it for everyone currently? It's coming into summer right now, and I'm not sure if it shows, but I'm sweating buckets here. So it is. I'm terrible with like hot weather in general, but this is like ridiculous. I hate this time of year. Like when it gets to the point where you can't even do anything comfortably, because it's just hot as all balls. Oh shit! I think I may have just fucked myself. Oh, Shazbot, no! Soul Flight. You leave me alone. Oh no. Oh no! No! We were doing so well. Okay, so we are now a potato. The Irish and everyone else who likes potatoes would be very proud of me. We're now going to eat our way back to the top. We're going to be a starchy, delicious mess, and we are going to eat everything and turn them all into compost. Yes. This pleasures me greatly. Nobody can stop the power of the great British guide. The guided potato. Now, guided potatoes, that would be a rather interesting thing to see. But yeah, I'm not sure if people have noticed that I'm starting to do a fair few more team games. Well, I'm not sure if that's the sort of thing people would like. I mean, I am kind of going on to a lot of what people tell me as well. Like, what I want to be able to make what you guys want to watch. So, you know, if you ever have any suggestions, I have a tendency of reading every single comment, email, all that sort of photo. Oh, my hair is an absolute mess at the moment. The heat does not do any favours. But yeah, if you have any suggestions for games you'd like to see on the channel, feel free to leave comments below. Chances most games people suggest have actually actually looked into, so. Yes. More things to play, more things to do. And eventually, hopefully, do some team stuff as well. More so than I'm already doing, obviously.
Chug-chug-chugging along. Gonna eat all the cells. Gonna eat them down, keep them in my belly. Gotta get them down inside of me. Gonna make them make me grow large and larger than life. I can't sing, but I don't really care. I'm gonna make a little jig as I get on big. I'm a poet and I didn't even know it. Eminem ain't got skills like this. Slim Shady don't know how I sing. I'm embarrassing myself, but I don't know how to stop. I'm gonna keep on singing till I die. Oh fuck this, cause it's too intense. I can't even keep ahead of the fans. Hey!
The things I do to entertain myself whilst I'm trying to build up again. Oh yeah! I think that was Portugal I just ate. Portugal, I am terribly sorry. I will send letters to all your family and let them know that you were delicious. You could have used a bit of salt, maybe a bit more seasoning, you know? But hey, nothing can be said about devouring an entire country. Criminal nuts. He's fifth on the board, so better stay away from him for the time being. Just gotta keep on eating. Oh. Poop.
Just run. Flee! Flee and grow. Grow once more, mighty potato. Become the mighty mash that you once wanted. Yeah, you don't even know how strong you truly are. Realize your potential.
Makarov. It's still hard to get to grips with the sort of names you get in this game. Alright, I was trying to be friends to Egg Muffin, but that didn't work. He just completely ignored me and took what I'd given him. I mean, I was trying to be friendly, but that guy just... Isis, we have stopped Isis. We have bettered the world, we have devoured them, we have consumed them, we have made them into us, and we have made them pure. The potato has solved all problems in the world. It is a good day to be a potato. Definitely a good day to be a potato. And everything seems to keep running into me, and I'm not sure why. Like, I'm not even sure if it's like a strategy or whether people just want to start again, or... I just don't know. I just don't know. No food! No food! So I suppose if we had to end this, that was one way. Food eating potato. It melds together, I guess. But anyway, that's all I have time for this episode. I hope you all enjoyed it. If you have any suggestions for other games you want me to play, leave them down in the comments. Leave a like, share, and subscribe. And follow me on Twitter. And I'll see you all in the next episode, guys. This is your guide. So I'm going
to run. Take these, really? These seem to rotate, but there is...